Hey guys, in this video we will talk about cricket facts. Crickets are insects somewhat related to grasshoppers. They have somewhat flattened bodies and long antennae. There are more than 900 species of crickets that exist, and they tend to be nocturnal and are often confused with grasshoppers because they have a similar body structure, including jumping hind legs. Crickets are not harmful to humans. The sound emitted by crickets is commonly referred to as chirping. Usually only the male crickets chirp, however, some female crickets do as well. Basically, there are four types of cricket song. The calling song attracts females and repels other males and is fairly loud. Also, there is a courting song, which is used when a female cricket is near and is a very quiet song. An aggressive song is triggered by chemoreceptors on the antennae that detect the near presence of another male cricket, and a copulatory song, which is produced for a brief period after a successful mating. Also, crickets chirp at different rates depending on their species and the temperature of their environment. And most species chirp at higher rates the higher the temperature is. Crickets, like all other insects, are cold-blooded. They take on the temperature of their surroundings. For instance, crickets, like all other organisms, have many chemical reactions occurring with their bodies. And as the temperature rises, it becomes easier to reach a certain activation or threshold energy, and chemical reactions like those that occur during the muscle contractions used to produce chirping happen more rapidly. And as the temperature falls, the rate of chemical reactions inside the cricket's bodies slow down, causing characteristics such as chirping to also slow down. Crickets are omnivore scavengers who feed on organic materials, including decaying plant material, fungi, and some seedling plants. I also want to mention that crickets eat their own dead when there are no other sources of food available, and exhibit predatorial behavior upon weakened, crippled crickets. Crickets have relatively powerful jaws, and several species have been known to bite humans. Crickets male in late summer and lay their eggs in autumn. The egg hatch in the spring and have been estimated to number as high as 200 per fertile female. And that's basically it for crickets facts. If you like this video, please take a moment and comment below, watch other videos on our channel, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel as well.